Moore often talks about this tendency that he has to humanize everything. So to look at mountains and rocks and hillsides and caves and to see in them the human body and to sort of imbue that sense of the landscape into his figures and to relate people and their torsos to tree trunks, for example.